Hey everyone, welcome to TechSperm, and today we are going to install Dynamic Peninsula on our iPhone. It is a tweaked dynamic island for every iPhone that comes with a notch, and in this video we are going to learn about it and how to install it without jailbreak. So do not skip the video if you don't want to miss any step, and without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So what exactly is Dynamic Peninsula? Dynamic Peninsula is a tweak available for iPhones with notch, like iPhone 10, 11, 12 and so on. It enables similar functionality to Dynamic Island, but it is optimized specially for notches. Dynamic Peninsula can be downloaded from an alternative repository based app store, and for now it is only available for iOS 13 to 15.7. Let's hope soon it will be supported for iOS 16 too. Installing Dynamic Peninsula is fairly simple. You just need an iPhone X or any further iPhone which has a notch with any iOS version between 13 to 15.7. You will also need a third-party app store like Cydia or Alto. For this video, I will be using Scarlett, which can be easily downloaded and installed without any kind of jailbreak. You can install Scarlett too on your iOS device by clicking on the I button and watching the video. To install Dynamic Peninsula on your iPhone, open the third-party app store and go to repository tab. Click on add repository button and paste the link in there. You will find this link inside the description and click on add repo. Click on added repository, Limneos, and tap on tweaks. Search for Dynamic Peninsula in here and install it by clicking on this download button. I cannot install it because I am using iOS 16, but you will have Dynamic Peninsula installed. So that is how you can install customized Dynamic Island on your iOS device. Like the video if you found it helpful, share it with your friend, and subscribe for more awesome videos. Thanks for watching.